something to lighten your shift. It's a new novel by Rupert Harper and a box of chocolates from Harrods, mind you.
Harper and Harrods. Sounds like a law firm. Thank you.
You're welcome. I hope you don't ever think that I'm being intrusive. Like a stepmother watching over you.
I like it. It's good you being here with us, Krystle. And Fallon, she'll get to feel the same. You see, she's got this thing about my father. Not wanting to share him. Not with anybody.